We are one blood and that we are very important to be together.
As the name represents, as PLZ, which means Peace and Life Zone Festival, we like to change the concept of DMZ to Peace and Life Zone. My experience, when I hear DMZ, the word, I always thought about the wounded history and hatred and tensions. But when I visited the DMZ area, I only saw the beautiful nature. And I saw the soldiers.
DMZ가 지금 이제 그 사람이 다니지 않으면서 자연적으로 형성된 숲이거든요. 그래서 이 DMZ를 남한과 북한이 지금은 유엔이 그 컨트롤하고 매니지하고 있는데 남한과 북한이 하나의 DMZ를 위한 거버넌스 하나를 함께 만들어서 이 생태적인 지역을 관리하는 걸 통해서 갈등하던 남북한이 함께 갈 수 있다는 것을 실험하는 시간을 가질 수 있을 것 같아요.
've heard so much about DMZ in the news and also in the books everywhere, but as a foreigner and also China was part of the Korean War, so I feel so lucky as a Chinese to be here to visit. And my impression about this festival is like very significant and also very well organized. To have like the music festival in this area to advocate for like peace and also life, I think it's like the best match.
Yeah, and actually I don't think music brings a peace, but music brings people here. And it means people, like more and more people know about the peace and the music and this very conflict area.
So this time, we want to be a really peace, and then we want to be united. So we have so many different, you know, the way to approach.
Un symbole, oui, cette pièce s'appelle Arirang et c'est de la musique qui fait pleurer les Coréens donc, parce qu'elle résonne dans le cœur de tous les Coréens, qu'ils soient du nord ou du sud. C'est pas l'hymne national, mais c'est vraiment quelque chose qui est propre à leur ADN collective. Et c'est vraiment un symbole, effectivement, parce que c'est une musique qui les rapproche et c'est l'idée de l'opération. Et c'est de la belle musique en plus.